Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. Through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like a little girl. I'm gonna go, 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 there's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you.
Thank you. dance ring. This dance was inspired by the expressive and genuine dancing of one of our fellow pupils who dances the title role in this piece. It combines light dance with treble dancing, as well as the freedom of arm and body movement. Harmony's Ring will be performed by members of the senior and junior companies.
Thank you. We all work towards bringing out the talent of our pupils. Equally important is the need for us as teachers to never stop learning, and we have much to learn from our pupils. The work we produce defines us artistically when we're not afraid to show our soul in the work we produce and perform. The Cosmic Concerto is a celebration of the work so far of Miss Laura Smith, who composed the music you're about to hear. Having the honour of choreographing this music is probably what will define me artistically. Laura wrote her first tune when she was 13, The Spell. 2 years later, she wrote Blossoming and The Warrior Queen, followed by Slipjig, which she wrote for Sacred Steps, our show here at the Riverside in 2000. The music has its own journey, finishing with the Atlantic Swell, inspired by the stunning beauty of our coastline. Blossoming will be danced by Gillian, The Warrior Queen by Charlotte, The Slipjig by Victoria, The Spell by Natalie, and finally, The Atlantic Swell by Laura herself. Laura's music is played by the Cullen String Quartet, bringing the combination of two extremely talented young people together. Thank you, Stephen, and thank you.
made us think of the difficulty of dancing with our hands. As Irish dancers, the discipline required in our upper body made this a challenge, which we enjoyed right into. The gloominess of this summer's weather was brightened by working with the junior company creation of Phamie. Their enthusiasm and commitment to the work gave us the drive to go further and explore different areas of talent which lay within these wonderful young people. Ladies and gentlemen, all that jazz and Phamie.
And all that jazz, I hear the fun. You got big dreams? You want fame? Well, fame costs. Right now, you start paying in sweat. You think you got what it takes? Well, it's gonna take all you got. Yeah! Come on, let's get going! I wanna see performance! I wanna see excitement! Let's get going!
Let's go!
Glenna and Greta.
They're a bit better. These can get groove on.
Who else is there? How could we forget?
Lucy. All she does is walk around the classroom grumping. She's just like, talk to the hangers if they say listen. Big attitude problem. Last week.
What?
Never mind.
So, Anna, tell me, what's your plan for this weekend?
Going out or staying in?
Again?
Where did you get this?
Like some charity shop.
Which one?
Are you concerned?
These earrings. Totally cereal box.
So, what are you doing here?
What do you mean?
What are you doing at this school?
It's for performing art.
That means you perform?
We haven't seen you do, like, anything.
Can you do, like, anything?
Can you dance, act, sing?
Well, my girls, that's enough. No one deserves to be treated this way.
But
you but nothing, girls.
Don't you have a murder going with me, man?
One, two, three.
Yeah, bye.
Anna, you know, there's no reason for you to be this shy.
Those girls, Misty and Christy,
they're just insecure deep down.
Yeah, but I just wish you could be as confident as them. All I've ever wanted to do since day one is perform. Whenever I do go out there and see those people, I just freeze.
Anna, you know what? Remember this. Life is not a dress rehearsal.
Thanks, Coco. I'm well. I think you're maybe right.
Right, guys, we're going to perform performance too. Let's go. I want to see good footwork. The rest of the girls. And Desdemona, I give you the time.
who we are, always reaching for that rising star to guide me far and shine me home. Thank you.
naturally have a talent. Come tonight, whoever I'm wrong. Got it?
Got it. I also actually have got it.
Thank you. La Compostela for Galicia Day. This day is a celebration of St. James the Apostle, who is entombed at the cathedral in Santiago. Galicia is the Celtic region of Spain, and the similarities between Galicia and Ireland are indeed striking in our landscape and music, etc. On the eve of Galicia Day, we performed on the television special to celebrate the holiday. From that performance, we choreographed Talking Feet, which is an exploration of rhythms within the hornpipe, treble jig, and reed disciplines of Irish dance. Linking the two pieces together, we see the grace and elegance of the slip jig, in contrast to the rhythmic complexities of the hornpipe, treble jig, and treble reed. Ladies and gentlemen, our final piece tonight is entitled Talking Feet.
Thank you. much indeed. I hope you enjoyed the show, and thank you very much for your appreciation. This is the end of our run here at the Riverside, and we've had a fantastic time, as usual. This is probably the most important event in our organisation's calendar. The chance to perform. That's what it's all about. And I'd like to, first of all, thank my wonderful dancers here, who have worked extremely hard during July and August and in the last week to put this together. And I'm sure you can appreciate with them being all of them being at school, it's very tiring for them. They've been rehearsing a lot and they've been going to school every day and then coming and performing here at night. The energy of youth is marvelous. I'd very briefly like to thank everybody involved in the theatre here. Mr. Jeremy Lewis, Mr. David Coyle, Philip tonight, who was working with me. Everybody at the theatre has made us, as usually, feel extremely welcome, and it's so exciting. The children, and even the older girls at the back, who some of them have been here from our first performance 9 years ago, never fail to feel the excitement of dancing in the theatre. I'd like to also thank all the people at the sides who, you know, it's all teamwork and making this happen, and there's so many people, obviously, that are involved, so I'm not going to mention all of them, but I would like to just mention two and very briefly show my own appreciation for what they have done. During the summer, Mrs. Nancy Smith and Mrs. Patricia Lamont both just put in hours upon hours of work, of travelling to get costumes made, putting up with my moods, everything, you know, and without them it would be impossible to actually have done the show. So I'd like to thank them very much, and I know Nancy is in the audience tonight, and I would like Nancy and Tricia both just to come on the stage very briefly so we can give them a hand. Very much, and they mean the world to me. Yeah. So.